こんにちは、カズ先生です。Today's phrase is used in Japan when you're at a restaurant or a cafe. You'll often hear this phrase at restaurants that offer dine-in or take-out service. When you go into the shop and order food, the clerk might ask,
店内でお召し上がりですか?お持ち帰りでしょうか?店内でお召し上がりですか?お持ち帰りでしょうか?
The question means, will you be dining in or is it for takeout? You can respond by saying either
店内で
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 if you want to dine in
持ち帰りで持ち帰りで
This is if you want a takeout
店内でお召し上がりですか?お持ち帰りでしょうか?店内で店内で店内でお召し上がりですか?お持ち帰りでしょうか?持ち帰りで持ち帰りで
You hear this phrase a lot in places like bento shop, takoyaki shop, and small restaurants where they do takeouts. So I hope you guys can use this phrase next time. If you'd like to see more content like this, please like and share this video. And I hope I'll see you guys soon. それじゃあまた。